What's up, you guys? Gohan Barricard here. And if you think that thing at Dollar General was faked, then I'm going to show you that it's not faked. I'm going to be walking into two places. Wrong door! Today. And I'm going to put this on YouTube when I get home. I'm going to walk into two places today with my mask. You know, so here I am at McDonald's. Play places over there. And, you know, you got the McCafe and the all-day breakfast and so on and so forth. So, I'm going to be ordering with my mask on because I've done this before. And they don't say anything about my mask. So, we're in a kind of a long line. That's the pickup line. So, order. So, that's what we're going to do here. And here's where we order.
We can order what we want.
Who's going to be for here or to go?
To go, please. What do you want?
I want a Big Mac with extra mac sauce, please, ma'am.
Do you want the meal or just a sandwich?
Just a sandwich, please,
okay.
Mm-hmm. My girlfriend's looking at the,
okay, I do the same thing and I'm here every day.
Yeah, me and my friend walked in and we saw you a couple days ago.
Can I get the artisan grilled chicken?
That's the cool part, you know?
The meal?
They don't say anything about that, but I will be walking into Richard's Bacon Taco Shop not too long from now.
You got more in the back, right?
Now, is that enough to satisfy you guys? Because I got 7 minutes and I think.
You want fries?
Do I want fries? Yeah, sure.
You give them a Big Mac meal.
Okay, yeah, I'm having a Big Mac meal instead of just a Big Mac.
You can drink those.
So we'll just we'll keep here until I walk out.
What do you want?
I want a fries.
A filet
fish. Yeah, that music you're hearing, if you can hear it, is my cell phone.
Nice,
I got it back on.
Do I have a Big Mac meal with a Coke?
Got it back on
and then a
yesterday.
Thanks
to her.
Yeah.
Right. 2303, honey. So, you guys have seen that not everybody in Plattsburgh freaks out. So, you know, we have a lot of workers here. There's like 9 people here.
3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Yeah, about 9. About 9 workers here. 323 is our order number, ladies and gentlemen. So, yeah. And, I don't know how long we have to wait for the order. But, yeah. Hopefully we don't have to wait too long. So I'm going to show you me walking into Richard's Bacon Taco Shop shortly, ladies and gentlemen. So I'm going to sign this up. I'm going to end this video because I've already shown you that I can walk in and nobody said anything. So I will see you guys a little bit later. This is Gohan Barricard signing off. Y'all take care now.